So the chemistry department at NC State University began in 1889, and the original Holiday Hall was just five rooms. In the 1930s, the chemistry department was transferred from agriculture to the School of Science and Business, where it operated for more than 10 years until the Consolidated University of North Carolina was founded.
I started out as an assistant professor
in 1984, and so I've seen a lot of changes occur over that time. And the progress we've made since then is pretty phenomenal. In the last 20 years, we've expanded. Fox Hall was built. Partners 3 was a building that was built on Centennial Campus. I think we've made tremendous strides, and I think we're poised to really go to much higher levels in the coming years.
One of our latest developments is METRIC,
which stands for the Molecular Education, Technology, and Research Innovation Center. It's a groundbreaking collaborative initiative at NC State University. METRIC was developed in partnership with the Department of Biochemistry and has transformed the technology landscape across campus. This high-end instrumentation supports the innovative research in the chemistry department, ranging from synthetic chemistry and chemical biology to quantifying environmental exposure and investigations into disease mechanisms. The expertise of METRIC scientists directly translates into our ability to attract first-rate faculty, effectively educate undergraduate and graduate students, as well as postdoctoral fellows. It enables researchers to make high-impact scientific discoveries that ultimately improve the human experience.
It's been amazing to have the university invest in a core facility called METRIC, which allows us to consolidate a lot of the analytical facilities across campus, NMR, mass spec, and X-ray. And the growth of METRIC has been really astounding over the last few years, and I look forward to it growing even more in the coming years and leveraging it to increase both our own funding and the funding across the department.
Almost 10,000 undergraduates are taught in chemistry classrooms every year. And so that places us among the top four departments across the whole university. But importantly, the culture within the department is one which you might recognize as being smaller. We have a pretty good student to faculty ratio. The faculty are very down to earth and are approachable. And so students always get the time and attention that they need to succeed.
And a big part of our mission is in the education and in the training of both undergraduate and graduate students for future careers. Many of those students, especially from chemistry, are going on either to professional school or they're actually going into the workforce largely in the state of North Carolina.
Since 1960, the chemistry department has had an ever-increasing popularity of their graduate program. They've been able to recruit more and better research-active faculty. They're able to attract grant support, and they're able to attract top-quality graduate students from all over. That has really increased the reputation of NC State as a graduate chemistry program.
The chemistry department, I think, also have been in the vanguard of innovations in chemistry. The way that we wanted to teach general chemistry did not conform with anything that was out there. So the words book came to play, where this faculty put together their know-how. This is a book that it's a gift that keeps on giving, because all the royalties of it come back to the department to enhance the undergraduate experience in the chemistry department. And we were able to show that these students outperform their counterparts from achievement, performance, and even attitudes. For the past 5 years, you look at the list of awards like the Alumni Distinguished Undergraduate Professor Award, the Outstanding Teaching Award, and we have had this professional track teaching faculty win those awards for the recognition and honor of the chemistry department. And so the role of this professional teaching faculty is critical to the function of the department.
The faculty in the chemistry department have won numerous prestigious awards in recent years, both for teaching and for research. A few of these are the Chancellor's Innovation Fund, National Science Foundation's Early Career Award, and University Faculty Scholars Award. The department has also been awarded close to $8 million in research funds over the last year and has published about 200 peer-reviewed publications during this time. That amounts to about 7,000 citations. We also have 6 endowed professorships in the department, and because those positions are financed by external donors, it really speaks volumes to the impact that research in the NC State Chemistry Department has on the university and society.
There's a very big effort in chemistry to really take discoveries from the laboratory and translate them into real technology. You know, to date, my colleagues have generated 130 patent disclosures that has then led to 120 patents being awarded. And then there are now currently 45 patents pending either in the U.S. Patent Office or in the International Patent Office. So we definitely have a very big impact, I believe, in the state's economy because we're training the future workforce that's then becoming gainfully employed and then ideally are creating products that then create additional jobs in the state of North Carolina.
Much of our research can become commercially relevant. And so right now the department has supported the emergence of 8 active startup companies. And so these companies are currently involved in, for example, some antibiotic development, antimicrobial material development, energy storage and conversion, cancer diagnoses, and some chemical manufacturing.
The chemistry department is incredibly interdisciplinary, with an example being that more than a third of our faculty is involved in the recently launched Chemistry of Life program, a training and research effort in the Comparative Medicine Institute that aims to bridge the gap between the molecular and life sciences. With key partners across 4 different colleges, we're excited to build these efforts further in order to make NC State a leader in the molecular sciences through our planned integrative sciences building, targeted faculty hires, and new collaborative research efforts.
The current research in the chemistry department is innovative, creative, and interdisciplinary. As a result, upon graduation, students are highly sought after by government laboratories, academic institutions, and leading industries. Undergraduate students are able to carry out cutting-edge research, which allows them to take what they learn in the classroom and apply it to real-world problems. This positions them as highly competitive candidates as they enter the workforce or continue their education. We have a highly diverse department with 45% females and students from around the world. Mentorship of students by the faculty is something we are very proud of. We feel that the students are ambassadors to the community at large through active participation in many different outreach events.
Beyond the research that we do in our laboratory, we're definitely very invested in trying to get the public excited about science and also get young kids excited about chemistry and science in general really early on. We think that's really important. We do things like bring in high school students during the summer in our labs through the ACS Project Seed, give out merit badges for the Boy Scouts. We have a strong partnership with the Museum of Natural Science as well in downtown Raleigh, so we will give science cafe talks there. We also work with high school teachers to try to develop hands-on activities. And we also have a really great program where we will go to rural areas in North Carolina and try to bring some hands-on activities again in these underserved areas, if you will. Right? We don't want to only always be in our lab doing experiments. We also want to be showing the public why it's important, why it matters, and train the next generation or excite the next generation of scientists.
We engage in projects that have the potential to impact the human experience. Experience the difference. Think and do chemistry at NC State.